is Graham Vaughan, and I'm a band colour sergeant.
I play the cornet and violin. I played the cornet before I joined up and learnt how to play the violin whilst in training.
I play the euphonium and the cello, but on Horse Guards Boot Troop 18 I'll be playing the tenor fanfare trumpet in the fanfare team.
I've been in the band service just under 4 years.
I've been in the band service for just under 38 years.
I first became interested in music from an early age. I come from a musical family. I've always been involved in brass banding. And in a brass band, that's where I first became aware of Warren Reed's musicians.
Well, actually, my grandfather was a trumpet player. And so as a child, I used to hear him playing. And it was that that kindled my interest. And it was actually him that suggested that if I wanted to join a military band, that I should join the Royal Marines.
I was lucky enough to perform whilst in training in Horse Guards 2016, but I'm excited to perform again this year as a member of Portsmouth Band with a little bit more experience and a bit of an idea of what to expect.
Yes, I've performed a boot troop many times before. I can't tell you how many, but lots. I've lost count. But yes, this has been my last one, my retirement year.
It means a lot to me to be in the Royal Marines Band Service because I'm getting fully paid for doing something that I used to and a lot of people still do consider as a hobby. I've always looked up to the Royal Marines Band Service and aspired to be in the Royal Marines, so I'm very proud to be a member.
I'm very proud of being in the band service, always have been. When I look back over my career and think of all the things that I've done, the gigs for the Royal Team, I've been abroad at Britannia, TV appearances, travelling all over the world. It's certainly a career I'd recommend and something that I'm very proud of having done.